is up guys, and today's video I'm going to be trying to make a DIY black peel off face mask. Two videos ago I asked what you guys wanted to see more of on this channel, and one of the suggestions you said was more videos of my face in, so here I am, my face. You may also be wondering why the background is different. That is because I'm filming in my room, not my sister's room. So let me know in the comments down below which background you like better. Okay, so let's get on to how I made the face mask. Let's go.
To start with, you will need teeth whitening, activated charcoal, a bowl, a spoon, and some PVA glue. You actually just want to start by putting some PVA glue into the bowl. Then just take the activated charcoal and add about a teaspoon into the PVA glue. Then just mix it together and you're done.
So here is the stuff I've made, and I'm going to put this on my face. I just went and put my hair up because I don't believe for a second that this isn't going to stain my face, or that it's safe for my face. And if it's not going to be, if it's going to stain my face, it's going to stain my hair. So anyway. Okay, so that's definitely black. So it's definitely not like as opaque as the coloured one, the rainbow one I did before. And it might take a few layers to like make it completely black. But yes. I just realised how painful this was to take off this stuff. It's kind of like, you can see it's sort of like separating, like bubbles. This just makes me look like a man, because it makes me look like I've got stubble all the way around my mouth. I'm gonna nervous. I'm gonna wax the monobrow. I'll just finish up putting this on my face and I'll be right back. And now just wait for it to dry. Okay, so it's starting to dry now and it's getting harder to talk, but at least I can still move my eyes. Let me know in the comments down below what challenge videos you want to see, and because that was one of the suggestions you left in one of my other videos, so yeah. These videos that I do, where I do face masks, they seem to get more views than my DIY videos, so what is it? Do you guys just like seeing me in pain, ripping stuff off my face? What is it? This has still got glue on from my last video. If you haven't already seen it, click this in the corner and go watch it.
I can't breathe.
Dry now. I really can't feel my face, well, can't move my face because it's so tight, so I think it's about time to start taking it off. Okay, do time for that. And my eyes are already watering, and it's pretty sure it's peeling off my skin with the mask. Is that
don't think it's doing my face, but this hurts so much, I don't want to do any more. 3, 2, 1. Ouch! That's it. Okay, so that's it for today's video. I know that in the other video you did also suggest some challenge videos, so don't worry, they are coming up. Just stay tuned on my channel for that. If you did enjoy this video, please give it a big thumbs up, let me know what you thought in the comments down below, and subscribe to become a member of the Pineapple Squad, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!
It does though.
Wait, you're gone.